there are lots of things to be done. See, we have issues like streetism, issues like how dirty this Accra is, issues about unemployment. So you want to tell me...
Just so you know, decongestion exercise is taking place. So AMA is sorting that out.
Sorting that out. That will be another problem. People start complaining because we always don't have a way to manage these things. You understand? But then, this is communication. You have several departments. You want to tell me these things can't be shared among these people to do... Do you have to come out and tell us you need this and that? We can't be spending money like that. See, it will get to a time we will all be fed up. We won't even vote again. Why we vote for this, he comes with these issues. The other comes with this that sentiment. Why, what should we do again? I think it's not a good move. I really don't support it.
Well, it's quite unfortunate where we know we have 110 ministers already. And we have 2,000 people working at Flagstaff House.
Who will give you that number?
Yes, you are not aware. You can check
2,000.
They are there. That's
no,
what they are.
It's not about that.
I don't have proof to it. I am sure. And I have my, I've done my,
no, you can't
my
say checks. If you don't have the,
I have done my checks. Oh, but there are 2,000 people working at Flagstaff
House. For now, evidence.
Yes,
maybe you have something from the Chief Justice. That, maybe I say, what's the name? Chief of Staff. You know, give me that.
Yes, I have done my research. No, I don't need to check for
the Chief of Staff.
The reason why, the government is feeling reluctant to present the number of people working at Flagstaff House is because it has exceeded the number.
And
I don't mind of 600. And I don't mind
but let's go straight to the point.
I'm making something. So
okay, let me go to the point.
I'm saying that in a government where we have 110 ministers and over 1,000 workers at the Flagstaff House. Now, just the ministry alone, we have 4 ministers, right?
Minister and 3 deputies.
Yes. Now, aside that, we have PROs, right? Now, after the Ministry of Information has ISD under. So you cannot say that the 4 ministers and the PRO and even ISD, the Information Service Department, cannot do the work you're talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you see, you are talking about 4 subcommittees under the cabinet. That is your economy and finance, security, social services, infrastructure, and I think another one too, right? So clearly, the 4 ministers alone can share it among themselves. There's also the PRO. Aside that, even the ministries, right, they have PROs. Mm. Right? You can even upgrade their status, brief them, right, or and keep them up to the way it comes to
someone like capacity building.
Yeah, so you see, it is fraud. But you see, I mean, it's going to be a toll on the state coffers when you're going to employ another set of communicators. It is not necessary.
From my perspective, the idea is a good one, but it raises question as to... Yeah. Because we have already existing government organizations like the National Communication Authority and the Information Service and the Communication Ministry itself. So if government is coming out with 5 new portfolios, then the question is, where will be the resources? And I think that it will be prudent for the government to build the capacity of the already existing personnel within the Communication Authority or within the existing government organizations,
okay,
so that at least they can work adequately.
When it comes to communication can actually make or make a government.
Exactly.
Yeah. So perhaps looking at the several bodies under this government with communication. When we have the NCA, we have the Minister of Communication, 3 deputies, the IDS, and all that stuff. To me, I think it's very unnecessary to add on this 5-member portfolio because it's like you want to overburden the tax. You want to overburden Ghanaians with at the long run, it's taxpayers' money you are going to pay these people with. It's far far. And you see what will even happen is there's a tendency of social loafing because. Fine, the number is large, so when the work is there, who's going to do it?
Okay, yeah.
It's like three-man job being given to 10 people to do.
Okay, there have been countless occasions where maybe I'd want to, you know, get information from the presidency to complete a story. And then according to the information minister, this measure has become necessary due to the, you know, increased demand for access to government information.
The point is that
people there can't actually do this job. Mm-hmm. There's several people in the communication ministry. We can't get even just a person can do it.
But you know what?
That's why we are calling
simply a job for the boys. Let me tell something. There's nothing that the new communicators that I want to bring on board, that the 4 ministers, the PRO and ISD cannot do.
Yeah.
Look, it is just a matter of you know, sharing or, you know, decentralizing the job. They have not done it. So this is the time where even the four ministers have to be extra active. Your peers are there. Even the peers of PF ministers are there. Even ISD is under you. It's also, there.
Let me give you information. What if we get all these people on board and our communicators or communication ministry is top notch? It is quality. And the people don't even see the connection between them, the citizenry, and the communication ministry. The people don't feel the importance of them. The people are suffering. International wise, they will see you in Ghana. They have good communicators. They have good best. But then your people are struggling. Your people are suffering. Your nation or your city is filthy. You see, I think it's like my brother said. It's misplaced priority. You're actually thinking about something else. What else we have? Very important things we can tackle. People are there. Let them do their job. Okay. Let them just,
encourage them. Amount of lies from this government.
Because I think there are already existing government organizations.
Yeah.
You see, government, if I'm taking it from this perspective, if this portfolio is being created and resource person within this organization are being equipped to work within that portfolio, then I don't have a problem. Mm. But where we are going to employ another set of people, and where are we going to take, because I don't think government has budgeted for this.
Rent,
you see, because recently at the latter part of 2018, that's where we read the what we read the budget. So if government has not catered for it, then government has no business in doing what.
The right information bill has not been passed. Mm-hmm. If it's passed, mm-hmm. like we'll be getting access to, you know, all these things.
What I thought about.
Let's say this whole five portfolios is a necessary evil. Let's just accept it.
Look, George, we are saying
it's not necessary.
That we are not pleading.
Each process
as a citizen, you have the right to say that.
The right information
will not allow you to
so that information can be accessible to the public.
You have four ministers.
You have
the PRs available.